The surface structure has a smaller footprint than I would expect. I suspect they want to keep whatever this facility is secret.
Thankfully, we've got you, Jarvis. Nothing escapes your notice.
I'm flattered, Miss Romanoff. AIM has certainly taxed my processing power. Uploading the precise coordinates of the location. Now that we're in closer proximity, I'm able to get a clearer picture of what we're dealing with. The facility is built in multiple floors, interconnected by lifts.
How many floors are we talking about?
Hard to determine, sir.
So not your run-of-the-mill evil AIM base.
No, ma'am. The power consumption alone suggests something a bit more sinister. The entrance is marked on your HUD.
You're about to have a very bad day.
Get me to that terminal and I'll get us inside. Bypass local firewall. I think we're about to enter some sort of construction facility.
Keep digging, buddy.
I shall. Interestingly, network chatter indicates your presence might spur conflicted AIM scientists to rebel.
Understood.
Head for the location on your HUD.
This guy's not getting back up.
Is Pepper?
Not going there.
Got it.
Destroy the AIM power cores.
We got some not-so-friendlies! Wouldn't want to be in your shoes. Destroy all the power cores.
Destroyed. Well done. Thank you. Russian scientists are fighting AIM forces. They want to defect. Help them.
Do your worst, please! So they can evacuate. For the location on your HUD. Don't worry! Enough for me to go around!
Look for a chest with gear nearby. There's a chest with gear close by. These enemies must be defeated.
Powers.
You're about to enter the facility's main core.
Let's shut this place down for good.
Works for me.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Target practice time!
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Now it's a party!
Anybody else?